Coca-Cola Company presents the Victory Parade of Spotlight Bands, tonight playing at Continental Motors Corporation, Muskegon, Michigan. Tonight and every night, Monday through Saturday, the Coca-Cola Company sends the greatest bands in the land to army camps, naval bases, and war industry factories all over the country. To America's fighters and workers, we take America's favorite music. The music they like best, where they need it most, right at the scene of their wartime job. Tonight, the Victory Parade of Spotlight Bands is playing for the war workers of Continental Motors Corporation, Muskegon, Michigan. Presenting in person and in the spotlight, the champagne music of Lawrence Welk.
Thank you, and hello, everybody. This is Lawrence Welk. We're mighty happy to be in the spotlight tonight, playing for the men and women of Continental Motors. They are turning out engines for our planes, trucks, and tanks. We are mighty proud to turn out our champagne music for them.
Right, Larry. So turn on tune number one. I'm gonna see my baby. Spotlight's on refreshment, it's Coca-Cola. The refreshing drink that's part of hospitality at home, a drink that seems like a bit of home to many a soldier overseas. Presenting an all-star cast, Lawrence Welk plays, Jayne Walton sings.
Change of heart when clouds are far behind you, and the sun is back in the sky. My darling, I want to find you, as I left you when we kissed goodbye. Don't leave me. That little dream I'm clinging to, stay the way I remember you.
The spotlight points with pride to the men and women war workers of Continental Motors, Muskegon, Michigan, for they are building engines that power the attack. Months before Pearl Harbor, tanks powered by Continental engines were giving Nazi Panzer divisions their first effective opposition. Taking a major part in the African campaign, they helped beat Rommel and wrest the initiative from the Axis and transfer it to the Allies. Today, Continental engines help our forces stay on the offensive, for they not only power a great proportion of our tanks, but many of our jeeps, trucks, amphibious craft, and planes as well. And on the home front, too, Continental Power is hard at work, powering thousands of heavy-duty trucks, which keep munitions and supplies moving to the seaports of the nation. But Continental workers, whether they're at Muskegon, Detroit, or Dallas, are backing the attack not only with their skills on bench and lathe and line, but with their donations of blood and their purchases of bonds. And through the cooperation of labor and management in a task committee, they're keeping production at a high peak. In every way, they're building the power to win. So to each and every one of them, a salute! Right about here, Lawrence Welk shifts into high gear for a high-powered tune, Don't Fence Me In. Tonight, the Spotlight presents Lawrence Welk and his champagne music. And now Lawrence Welk presents Bobby Beers in an effervescent bit of song, Coming Around the Corner. Thank you.
around the corner with my heavy cry. I stumbled right into you. All of a sudden I was going your way. What else was there to do? Coming around the corner, stepping out of the crowd. Love introduced me to you. Strolling along together to your doorway. A million dreams came true. I thought the sun was shining. It could have been the moon. Was there a silver lining? Was it midnight or noon? December or June? Going around in circles and I'm walking on air. Since you dropped out of the blue. Coming around the corner, I was lucky. I fell in love with you.
Coca-Cola is mentioned, one word comes to mind. That word is quality, even in wartime. For in spite of the war, the quality of Coca-Cola remains the same today as always. Ask your dealer for Coca-Cola today. Like yourself, he knows that Coca-Cola brings you quality you can trust. And now Lawrence Welk pours out 10 fingers of champagne music, an accordion medley of two sparkling tunes, Whispering and Angry. Combination for you, Lawrence Welk and Tabby the Cat.
Thank you.
Dedicated to the war workers of Continental Motors, another Lawrence Welk tune, The Continental. Signs his musical signature in the Coca-Cola guest register. It's been night number 723 for the Victory Parade of Spotlight Band. We've marched 890,554 Spotlight miles. Another Coca-Cola program is on the air during the day for your enjoyment. Songs from Morton Downey, every afternoon, Monday through Friday. For time and station, consult your local newspaper. And in the meantime, remember, whoever you are, whatever you do, wherever you may be, when you think of refreshment, think of Coca-Cola. For ice-cold Coca-Cola makes any pause the pause that refreshes.